Hello everyone, welcome back in Python Tutorials for Beginner series. In this video, I will start writing our first Python program. I will show you how to write and execute Python program using PyCharm tool, which is developed by JetBrains and it has similar features like Eclipse IDE. So for that, again go to Start and select Python PyCharm tool. Okay, so this is PyCharm editor. So here we can see this is the introductory screen. In this screen, we have to create new project. And here, you can see PyCharm is automatically found Python interpreter, what we installed earlier. And here, we have to click on create new project. Then this window will open. Here you just give the location where you want to create the project. Then click on create button. Okay, after that go to file menu and select new. Then in new go to Python file. A new pop-up will appear. Here you have to give the name of the file whatever you want to give. Okay, in my case I am giving hello world. Then press OK. Now we are ready to write our Python program. So here I will write same function print hello Python. Okay, then go to the run menu and select run to run your Python program. And then you can see the output of your program at the bottom of the screen. So here we can see hello Python. Okay, so this is the third way to write Python program. I hope you are able to understand all the three tools. With the help of these three tools, you can run Python program. You can choose any tool which is comfortable for you. And you can start writing your Python program. I hope you like this video, so please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.